How the fuck did that happen?
There's a fireplace.
Jesus Christ.
We have to get her warm. She's gonna freeze to death.
Lisa's gone. Luke's fucking gone. We should have gone around.
God damn it.
We should have just fucking gone around.
It happened too fast.
Once that ice started to go, there wasn't nothing that any of us could do.
Clint tried to help them. He just woke up.
You son of a bitch! This is your fucking fault!
Kenny, don't, man!
Don't what?
It's nobody's damn fault!
The hell it ain't!
I'm freezing. Can we just get a fire started?
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too. What? No speaking of English?
Fuck you.
You fucking commie piece of shit!
Teddy! Fuck you!
You mother!
What the fuck, Kenny?
Shit!
Kenny, stop it! Just stop!
What? Lose your taste for this sort of thing?
Another just like it. He wasn't lying.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn well know it.
I'm tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike!
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You got a light?
I thought I had matches. Out back trying to get some stupid truck started. Here, you should eat something.
You okay?
Thank you.
I can't believe he's gone. I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this shitty in a while.
He cared about you too, Jane. I know he did.
God damn it. I shouldn't have come back. I knew this would happen. I knew it.
Well, I'm glad you did.
find something to clean that up.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can't take this shit anymore.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a hand out back with this truck.
This house ain't worth the crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape. With a little luck, we can get one fixed up. Be out of here by nightfall.
Yeah, sure, Kenny.
That's the spirit, darling. I'll wait for you out back.
I'll watch him.
She have to say? I know she was running her mouth. What did she say?
Well, we didn't talk about you.
Really?
Really, Kenny.
What happened? It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, all right? Let's see if the truck's gonna go. My daddy always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean some bitch. But he taught me respect. A girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
We're all just tired.
Hell, I've been tired for 2 years. All right, give it a turn. We're so close, Clem. With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running. And then we can get out on the road and really make some distance. Wellington's gotta be out there. Now, those rumors can't all be bunk. I mean, hell, there's gotta be something out here, other than snow and goddamn Euro trash.
Sounds good to me.
We're gonna make it, Clem. I know it. All right, turn it again. Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
We'll get it working.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Wish they'd finished this place. Looks like it's about to collapse.